dangerous mission ahead of you. Storming Kallus' stronghold won't be easy. Normally I'd have more intel before a direct attack.
The Guardian has faced the unknown and prevailed every time. They are equal to the task. The radial mast is somewhere in Kallus' ship. If you strike swiftly, we can remove it as a threat before it ever reaches the Veil. Enter Kallus' fortress, find the radial mast, and destroy it.
Oh, they're rolling out the red carpet for us.
Disrupting the circuit should open the door.
There's something strange here, too. A powerful concentration of light energy?
Something's not right here.
Wait. A source of paracausal energy? It could be the radial mast.
The Shadow Legion have the corridor locked down tight. Even if we could fight through, they'd have enough time to secure the radial mast.
There must be more than one path to the radial mast. Stand by. I'll send you all the sensor scans we have.
Guardian, do you see that? It's more of that strange darkness energy. What is it doing here?
Looks like a dead end. Hang on, I'll reroute us.
You're losing valuable time. This is exactly what I was concerned about.
Callus has an entire room dedicated to a giant gold statue of himself? Talk about gaudy. the Shadow Legion must use this grav lift to move equipment and troops across the ship. It should take us deeper in. I still can't believe my sensors. Could the radial mast really be a light artifact?
There's still a great deal we don't know. What is the radial mast capable of? How will it affect the Veil? And what is the Witness planning?
All very good questions, but ones that can wait until we've destroyed the radial mast and saved your city.
I know what's at stake here, Osiris.
Shadow Legion are ready for a siege, all right. Just look at all these ships.
Kallus is ready to annihilate this city. If those ships reach the cryopods, casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Volatile energy? Again?
Again? How often does this happen?
Too often. Ha! Take that! Rohan, you have fewer ships to worry about now.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Tormentor, up high!
Thank you.
the radial mast yet.
No, but we're getting closer. I can sense it.
Good, good. They haven't moved it yet. There's still some time. Focus on the path ahead of you, Guardian. You're almost there.
It's strange. I thought as we got further in, we'd see more of the old Kallus. But this... how much has the Witness changed him?
Cyrus has been struggling, but I don't know what we can do to help. If we can do anything.
If my angles are right, this grav lift is a straight shot to the radial mast. We're almost there.
You have overcome every obstacle so far, Guardian. Do not falter now.
Just look at this place. All these Shadow Legion soldiers. There's a whole army in here.
An army, ready to march on Neomuna. Kallus won't leave a single wall or citizen standing.
Something's wrong. That monument must be the radial mast. There's no mistaking it. That's light energy radiating from it. Oh, no.
Guardian, welcome! Tonight's entertainment. Come, show me your fabled strength. Let us reach the heights of glorious combat together. Even the best contender in performance grows insipid without a worthy opponent.
radio mast is too well shielded. We can't even scratch it. Maybe we can overload those energy conduits. Where did it come from? Another darkness anomaly. Where did it...
Guardian, your recklessness will be the end of you one day. But not today.
Kite! Daughter! Traitor! Have you come to disappoint me one last time?
We'll, just show ourselves out.
Is it done? Have you destroyed the radial mast?
We can't. The whole ship is coming down on top of us. We have to go.
We were too late once already. The Callus was able to secure the veil. Now the radial mast?
Headlong and empty-handed, Osiris. If you fight the river, it'll sweep you away.
Thank you. Don't be fooled by his act. The Kallus you face is no almighty emperor, but something far more dangerous. A hungry, desperate beast. Once the Cabal Empire and all its bounty was his to command and his to consume. Joy was his purpose and his strength, he said. To angst over edicts and enemies was weakness, but I could see in his eyes dread that his pleasures would soon come to an end, clouding his sight from an incoming coup. I should have killed him then, but I thought exile more fitting. I thought he'd shrivel to nothing in the void of space. Instead, he caught a glimpse of something more. The chance to become greater than he'd ever been. Like a war beast after a blood scent, he chased that chance, abandoning all honor, reason. There was nothing he would not sacrifice for his own salvation. And when the witness came to him at last, Kallus faced what he had run from all along. If we don't stop him, he'll make sure it's the end for us all.
I think we're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the Cloud Ark?
It's our city's network. Our infrastructure. Our people. Our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Ark's reactor. We do that, the Vale's safe, the Neo-Muni are safe. Bing bang boom. Dargaritas on Rohan.
Make your way to the Cloud Ark reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you cycle the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
We're on it.
Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Ark is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Muni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Ark. No Cloud Ark means lights out for everyone in Neo-Muna.
Ah, so it's bad. Got it. That's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Should we get a closer look? It worked that time. Why did it work that time? Huh. It's like you're pulling on some kind of invisible ropes. I'm detecting those sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the veil. Like some sort of magnetic field all around Neomuna. Let's keep an eye out for more of those.
Guardian, I'm almost at the central power junction. Ready to blast this power back to the Cloud Arc once you've cycled the system.
Hold on. These Vex are short-circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. You'll have to clean up those Vex complexes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
Of the headless robot dance? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the Cloud Arc. Or express themselves emotionally. I don't know who can say, honestly.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo-Mooney, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kallus.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get. Escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird. Something's wrong. Keep going, but keep an eye out.
Stop the Vex from siphoning the station and we're golden.
That does it. How's it looking, Rohan?
Something's still siphoning power. Look around for any remaining Vex influence.
A little too easy.
What do you say we expedite that exit, folks? I got Shadow Legion on my tail.
What? What are they doing here?
Well, considering I'm getting shot at, I'd say it's for us! Get out of there, Guardian! It's a trap!
Nevis, get yourself out of there!
Okay, and that's a bomb.
Mapping an escape route. Puzzle strands. They're probably the best chance we've got to get out of here.
found a way out. We're going up. Going up.
Paracausal superposition? Like magnetic poles.
You've been busy. Well?
For so long, we saw dark and light as antagonists. We believed we were the champions of the good because we wielded the light. If these are not moral forces, if they are not opposites, what are they? At its root, the traveler is a terraformer, a gardener. It generates natural life, physical transformation at a molecular scale across whole planets. This should have been our first hint. The domain of the light is the domain of the physical. The darkness then is revealed in many facets. Dreams and nightmares, emotions, pain, memory. The nature of Strand confirms this line of thinking. Darkness is something entirely apart from light. A paracausal union, conjoining intangible conscious realities, discursively linking to...
You're talking about the River of Souls.
River?
Yeah, it's a story we tell kids on Neptune.
A nursery rhyme?
Sort of. Since before history, there's been this raging river. In the story, some try to divert the river, others try to build a dam, but nothing stops it. Lots of people have believed that we either sink in the water or learn to swim.
Don't we?
See, that's the real wild part. We are the river.
And empowered by it, it would seem.
You know, I think I know of a place where we can find some of that power.
So, Nimbus, wanna fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where cloud striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird theory holds up, there'd be a megasource to strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
You can see them? Hang on, so you've got resurrection, sweet jumps, and the ability to witness thinning in the fabric of existence. What do I gotta kill to get one of those ghosts?
If Strand is another side of the darkness, how come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud the veil leaves behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy, if we are all part of this river of souls, how do we direct the river's current?
I said we are the river. You don't direct anything. You just flow.
There, another strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
Effects are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
Want this strand source for themselves.
Of course. The Vex could learn much from a power originating in linked consciousness.
a breather.
Now is the time to lean into using Strand, not back away from it. You can't effectively train if you don't push past your limits.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand. Possibly overcome your rope swing. Thank you. Those nodes are Oracle. Multi-purpose access points to the Nexus. Likely, they're taking in as much Strand data as they possibly can. What happens when you give them more than they can handle?
This is the place.
Whoa. This is... wow.
Good. Now the true training can begin.
Thank you. hitting a wall with Strand. After effects are stacking up.
I don't understand. You've got more power, more practice. Hasn't this done anything to condition you?
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back.
What you're asking, Osiris.
Guardian, listen. Don't strain for the energy. Drop the effort and just let it flow through you. Now that's how you send the Vex packing. Nicely done.
Yes. That was a challenging fight, but you pulled through. Still, we cannot afford any faltering when facing Kallus. We should be able to wield Strand without strain. We're still missing something, but what? I must think. We can discuss this more later.
What is this attraction?
Sagira, could you run some scans?
Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the veil's paracausal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. Simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting. They're going to attempt a leap. We have to stop them.